ridgestick one. Come on over the ridgestick one.
Take two coming out of the ridge. Different angle.
Take two coming out of the ridge. Different angle.
Troy is in my toe, in my foot. Oh, ow, that hurt. Troy's cactus was in my foot. So, these rocks are very painful to walk on.
That was not an easy shot. Okay. Cut this. Turn off this. And I wonder what it looks like. I like to review my shots. Let's go faster. This is basically a silhouette. Looks pretty cool. I like it. All right, cool. Oops. All right, next shot. Camera is way over there. Sound is right here. I'm gonna put the sound actually right over here because I'll get better sound. It's nice and close to the action, which is going to occur right here. Okay, so what I now do, my stuff's over there. So turn on this camera. All right. This is why it takes so long for me to make my movies. Okay, turn that on. It's all set. And recording. Now we're gonna go to the sound recorder. And recording. And now what I have to do is slate it. Come into a little cave.
Take one. Now for the next shot.
See, this camera, you know, this audio recorder works. I dropped it on the rocks again. Ow! Okay. You got the camera battery's almost dead. Oh, shoot. All right, we gotta get this done quick. Here we go. Putting in the cave. Ow. It's not very fluid. It's gotta go back a little bit. Let's try it again. I can get another shot in. That camera's still rolling. And it's still going. All right, turn it off. Okay. Hopefully I can do this really quick on one take. Sounds pretty good in here. Okay. Go. Where should I put you? I'm gonna put you behind the camera. Here we go. All right, take one, putting it in. All right, take one, putting it in. So that may have been the last shot. Okay. This is the place. This is hidden right behind this rock. So,
anyone finds it in this remote location, please let me know. You don't have to give it back. It would just be a really cool little game to see if anyone can find this little piece of pottery that I made. Okay, it's not old, it's not ancient. It has no historical value. There's a 360 degree view from the location where the pottery is located. It's almost noon. It's close to 11 a.m. Winter solstice.